subscribe, turn on notifications, and smash that like button. Okay, guys. So, this is kind of like one of my vlogs, and we just went to our next door neighbor's house, so I just bring a couple stuff yesterday. Right now, we are watching just a daycare video for my own daycare, and you can see that in some of my other videos. This is the room, by the way. And I got hired in one of my other videos, so hi Ella, if you're there. And there's Max, he's sleeping, he slept without, and he slept because it was stinking warm. This pram is, what? Oh, I'm really sneezy today. Okay, so I don't actually use this pram, but maybe today I'll show you me actually using the pram. Oh, it's in full. Guys, you can't see me Noah. That should be Lola. Guys, you're kind of on an angle. It's making me feel like I'm tripping. I'm about to trip over. Okay. You can see that chair. I'm going to move lots of stuff right now, so you guys can wait. That will be fine. Okay, I have to move these chairs somewhere because they're really weird. This one can go on with that one, just over there. And that's me. Yeah, how about I put you on the chair? I'm gonna put you guys in the chair. See if that's better. Yeah, that's way better. Okay, so I'm just gonna set the stuff up like this. Okay, first I'm just taking the thing back out and taking this and setting this. Okay, so now I'm buckling this up so it's safe. Don't mind like any of the other dolls right next to me or anything. And my mom's also sick, so she doesn't have a quarantine or anything. She's just like, she has it. Okay. Time I hurt my neck. So there's our little booster seat, and it's time to shuffle stuff around. Just woke up, so now I have to do it with him, so he will just be playing. So I will be moving stuff, but luckily now I can move his bed. You ready, baby? Okay guys, so you'll just see part 2 in a second, okay? Bye!